New tonight, North Charleston police are investigating after they say a man was shot just a few hours ago. We are told it happened in the area of Rivers and Remount Roads. The person was taken to a hospital. We are still working to get more details and will have that information throughout our broadcast and online at countonto.com.